As a radio program, Teenorama was gathering steam and had already helped to achieve moderate levels of fame for some of its personalities. Among them, Pearl, the Miles Long girl.
Miles Long was a sandwich shop that carried a variety of sandwiches in this area in particular. And they had a way of making the sandwiches nice and sloppy and good. Hi, this is Pearl, the Miles Long sandwich girl. Say, sweetie, if you haven't had one of those kosher-style Miles Long dogs, you ain't with it. Or one of those juicy, juicy burgers. Oh, I guess I have to always say, I had one last night and it was that long. How long? A mile long. If you ain't eating it miles long, honey, you ain't eating.